students, I am back. I have given you in our previous class hard words to learn, and I have given you meanings of that hard words. I hope that you have learned hard words meanings, and you have made block in your question answer copy. As I told you that you have to make April plus May month course block. So I am here now to give you word meaning and question answers. So our first, what we have to do first in the copy, we have to write down the date 9/4/20. Then you have to write down the chapter name, the face of our motherland. Then lesson number 1. Then after that you have to put the heading word meaning. Then number 1 word, first word meaning is what? Peninsula. What is this? Peninsula. What is the meaning of peninsula? A piece of land surrounded by water on 3 sides. I repeat, a piece of land surrounded by water on 3 sides. Now next is features. What is the meaning of feature? Characteristic. Number 3, crown. What is the meaning of crown? Top or the highest part. Now next is question number 1. What is the question number 1? List the main physical features of India. So you have to start writing your answer. The main physical features of India are, number 1, the northern plains. Number 2, the northern mountains. Number 3, the great Indian desert or Thar desert. Number 4, the southern plateaus. Number 5, the coastal plains and islands. Here your answer over. After writing answer number 1, you have to draw line at the bottom. Then write down question number 2 from the book. Then you have to copy this answer there. What is the question number 2? Which sea is located on the western coast of India? Arabian Sea is located on the western coast of India. Now draw again the line after answer number 2. Then question number 3. What is question number 3? Which part of India is shaped like cone? Your answer is the southern part of India. The southern part of India is shaped like a cone. Then again you have to draw line after answer number 3. Then question number 4. Name the neighboring countries of India. So you have to write, the neighboring countries of India are, number 1, Pakistan. Number 2, Afghanistan. Number 3, China. Number 4, Nepal. Number 5, Sri Lanka. Number 6, Bhutan. Number 5, Myanmar. Number 8, Bangladesh. Students, you have to take care of the spellings. You have to write spellings very properly. If you are not able to write spellings at one time, you can repeat, you can see the video again and write the correct spellings and learn the correct spelling. Your homework is to learn. Homework is what? Learn word meaning and question answer of lesson 1. After this, prepare your work for dictation and class test. Okay? Other things, we will info other chapter again in the next video. I will send you in the next chapter. Okay? Up to that, learn this chapter and prepare your homework very properly, and please take care of handwriting and lines after each and every answer. Okay? Now bye. Hope you have enjoyed the class.